Check out the video we found. Incredible dash cam video. A van goes airborne after hitting a concrete barrier at full speed, spraying debris on nearby construction workers. This happened on a highway in Russia. The driver was taken to the hospital in serious condition. And also caught on dash cam, a giant fireball streaking across the sky in America's Heartland. A Missouri highway patrolman capturing this footage. Eyewitnesses say the flash only lasted a few seconds. Scientists indicate it could have been anything from ice fragments to a meteor.
You thought it was a UFO. Did you say that?
Well, it is an unidentified flying object. Juliet.
Sedalia, Missouri.
Sedalia, yeah. Missouri.